जय श्री कृष्ण। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टाइमर, सिक्वेंशियल टाइमर ऑफ ए बैक फिल्टर सिस्टम। हियर इज पावर सप्लाई इन, देयर इज ए पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव पावर सप्लाई इनपुट पोर्ट। Red part positive and black part negative. And this 239 volts positive and earthing 248 volts solar power. This is 24 volt SMPA. This is 24 volt output will have here. Positive, negative earthing, that is orange for 24 volt positive and blue for negative 0 volts. I will change the DC volt. This is positive 24 volt and this is 0 volt. It was showing 23 volt. This is a toggle switch for top on of the controller, timer controller. Now this is on. The indication is on. Counting is start. 1 by 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 are connected. The pulse will be come here. On positive pulse will on at 1. This LED for output coming in here on. This for 2, this for 3, that is 10. 1 to 10 pulse counter. And here is a millisecond adjustment. And here is second for delay adjustment. If we increase the second, the pulse will be come after a long time, that means 14 seconds. If you decrease, the pulse will come about 2 seconds. Delay, the pulse will come here 1 by 1, secondarily. And if you increase the time second, the pulse will come some time second that we selected here, 2 to 60 second delay, and this is longing of time for pulsing. How time is will be stay? The output voltage will come here. If we rotate this millisecond, then pulse will be come at millisecond time. If we increase the second to 50, 60, 90 seconds, the LED will be close at 90 milliseconds. If we increase more and more, 65 seconds, 165, then LED will glow on 65 milliseconds long time. That should be 22-23 volts come here. That's port number one. Four to 23 volt will be come here. Twenty two volts. All will be come sequentially 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is M and 1. Negative and positive 24 volt. All outgoing will be go through the a solenoid valve. The outgoing of one number port, this will go here on an M. There is on a 24 volt, on a 24 volt and on a 0 volt. That means on a 24 volt and that is 0 volt. All will be came 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All the outgoing will go in this cable and sequentially 1, 2, 3, 4 are here and the solenoid valve is connected here. SOV on 2, 3, 4 all are connected here. This is yellow SOV. All SOV are 24 volt DC and there are the three number of port, positive 0 and on for R3 port. On number outgoing is on A 24 volt and 0 volt on A. This is outgoing port and this will be come here at the port number 1A. I have connected the two leads of the solenoid valve and incoming port. White for positive, blue for negative. The output will be shown in the display of the clammeter. Volts, excellent. And I will connect this in the port here for operation purpose. When this will be operate, the solenoid valve is operate, then will be a small sound tuck will be appear here. Exactly, this was come and operated for 1 second and the air will come here and go where to in this tank port for filtration of the back, cleaning of the back of upper portion of the dust which is flowing here. Thank you for showing interest. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.